here given a plus 1 by a is equal to 5. We have to find a cube plus 1 by a cube. So cubing both sides, here you a plus 1 by a whole cube take. So this side also it will be 5 cube. Now a plus b cube formula, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. And this side 5 into 5 into 5, that is 125. This is this cut. So here it is coming a cube plus 1 by a cube plus 3 into this value is given what? 5. So put here 5. That is equal to 125. So a cube plus 1 by a cube is equal to 125 minus 15. So it is 110. 110 is the answer.